Hi friends, this is Soni Thakur and you are watching Agri-Bio-Tech. Friends, we are back with a new video on polymerase chain reaction technique or gene amplification process. In this video, you will see whole process of PCR technique in detail. So, watch the complete video because we deliver better than anyone else. Before we proceed further, I request everyone please like this video and share it as much as possible. So friends, let's start. I, Soni Thakur, welcome you all on your favorite channel Agri-Bio-Tech. Friends, in this video, first let's see gene amplification. Gene amplification is process of obtaining multiple copies of DNA sequence that contains a gene. Gene amplification can be done artificially by using polymerase chain reaction technique. Thus, PCR is in vitro technique of gene amplification. It is a scientific technique in molecular biology used to generate billions of copies of a particular DNA sequence in short time. PCR technique was first developed by Kary Mullis in 1983. For work on PCR technique, Kary Mullis was awarded the Nobel Prize in Chemistry in 1993. PCR technique are completed in 3 steps. So, have a look on 3 essential steps of PCR technique. The first step of PCR technique is denaturation. This step involves heating of DNA at about 94 degrees Celsius. This high temperature heating breaks the hydrogen bonds and GC bonds to make single-stranded DNA. The DNA molecule with more GC pairs need higher temperature. The second step of PCR technique is annealing. Annealing is a step followed after denaturation. It is pairing of primers to the ssDNA segments. The primers have to be designed as per the requirement. This step requires temperature at about 55 degrees Celsius. The third and the last step of PCR is polymerization. In this step, the temperature is raised to 72 degrees Celsius. The tag DNA polymerase, isolated from Bacterium thermus aquaticus, adds DNTPs, that is DATP, DCTP, DGTP, DTTP behind the primer on the ssDNA. These 3 steps constitute one cycle of the reaction. The process is carried out for about 28 to 30 cycles. PCR technique is used in medical and biological research lab for variety of applications. It is used in DNA cloning, gene amplification, DNA-based phylogeny, or functional analysis of genes, diagnosis of hereditary diseases, DNA fingerprinting for forensic science and paternity testing, the detection and diagnosis of infectious diseases and diagnosis of cancer. That's it from us in today's video. We will come back soon with a new video on new topic. Stay with us. Subscribe this channel and share this video as much as possible. You can follow us on Instagram, Facebook and Twitter. If you have any doubts and suggestions, you can write us in comment box. We are always here to help you. I am Soni Thakur, signing off. Thanks for your valuable time. Jai Hind.